Good evening. Tonight, for the first time in a very long while, I'm speaking English also. At the same time, we're recording in German, but also for our friends in the world here in English, welcome to Hattenheim, Germany. We are where we began Operetta in Weingut Kopp. We have just heard a song in German and English, Ein Lied geht die Welt. Our song rings round the world. Film music composed for an opera singer, recorded in German, and then directly in Britain in English. We heard our large group of singers. We're going to begin this evening's program, classic for opera, etc., in a classic traditional vein, opera and operetta, and we will move to a lighter music because we love that as well. In the first block, coming now, we will hear from Manon, from Massenet, the Gavotte, with an American soprano, Elizabeth Magner, and unser Männer, I almost said. Then we continue with classic operetta, Gasparone. Composer is Karl Millerker. He composed a trio. It was later changed by the composer Robert Stolz, who was very active in American film. He composed the version that we will present tonight, Dunkelrote Rosen. Also tonight, a special guest from our baritone, Timon Führer. His girlfriend, Claudia Wart, will be adding the flute. Then we hear from Kara Bishop, soprano from Colorado, a song from another film song, Swedish Nightingale, the Sauberlied der Nacht, the magic song of the night, sung, as I say, by Kara Bishop. And we close again with an international homage on Germany and America. Sigmund Romberg began his career in the German-speaking world, landed up as King of Broadway. The Student Prince was among the pieces that made his reputation. We hear the Student Serenade, sung by this evening Philip de Broglie, Keith Ikaia-Purdy, our artistic director, Alex Wynn, and Timon Führer. Enjoy.
Profita, piano, la jeunesse.
Profita, piano.
geht eine Raune nur durch die Luft und horch von fern. Erklingt das Lied der Nachtigall.
of a bird, filling all the air.
My name is Susanne Mehl, and in our concerts here in Germany, I usually have the business part. We have a commercial break, and I tell the people about our new dates for concerts. And people used to laugh about Michael Blevins when he's talking in German, because his German is not so very good. And now I'm in the situation that I have to talk to you in English, and I fear my English is as bad as his German, but you must try to understand me. Now, while Corona, there is no commercial break as usual. We are in a different situation, and the situation is that we can't come here where we usually are and sing and celebrate with the people, but now we have the chance to spread all over the world and to visit you in your living rooms as well. And this is a very great chance for us, because we never did that before, and maybe you will like it so much that you say, oh, we want to see them once a month or once a week, and then we will do these concerts more and more. But now in this situation is we want to support the young singers, and therefore we would like to ask you for your donations to give some money for the young singers. We collected, you can go to our homepage or to Facebook and see how you can contact us, and we would really like to support the singers, to give them some money to live and to make their works. And we would really enjoy to visit you once again, and to visit you even when Corona is the past. Maybe you will say, oh yes, we like these young singers, we want to see them very often, then please give us input, contact us over Facebook or our homepage, and we would love to see you very often in the future. Goodbye.
So we are now going to hear our second set and final set for the evening. As promised, more in a lighter direction, we begin with Zach Wilson singing the song Es war einmal von Im Reich des Indras. Es war einmal means once upon a time. It's a fairy tale. a beautiful song, we hear Zach Wilson. Then from Gräfin Maritza, from the operetta composer Kalman, we hear Grüß mir mein Wien, greet my beloved Vienna, sung by our künstlerische Leiter, artistic director, Keith Ikaia-Purdy, with the whole cast come together to sing a Viennese waltz song. Then music from film again. We always love film music. We're hearing Stern von Rio, the Star of Rio, sung by Marina Russmann and our men together in an edition also created by Alex Wynn. And we're going to finish our second set with music from Lerner and Lowe, beautiful men's trio, Paint Your Wagon. They call the wind Mariah. Enjoy.
Grüß mir die Donau und grüß mir den Wald. Grüßt mir mein Seel.
is Tess, the fire is Job, and they call the wind Mariah. Mariah blows the stars around and sends the clouds a-flying. Mariah makes the mountain sound like folks are up there dying. Her far behind me, and now I'm lost, so goddamn lost, not even God can find me.
Now, friends, we've come to the end of our first internet broadcast performance, but we have one special grand finale still planned. From our very, very first show, we have always presented as an encore That's Amore, the great Dean Martin standard for us, an Alex Wynn standard. The whole group is happy to sing one more time for you until we see you next week. That's Amore from The Caddy. Film music. Stay well, stay in, and we see you soon.
Is this last thing?
Yep.
Ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella. When the stars make you drool, just like pasta, fazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, Signore. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
Your eye light.
that's amore.
When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.
That's amore.
Bells will ring,
ding-a-ling-a-ling, ding-a-ling-a-ling,
and you'll say Vita Bella.
Vita Bella.
Hearts will play.
Take my cagata and tell her.
Lucky fella. Amore.
When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love.
You're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, Signore. Excuse me, but you see back in all.